before I'm going to step into this 10 seconds. I'm a little nervous. But boys and girls, you all know how really, really hard we work on our reading at Carlton School. And I know Mrs. Melin over the years has really tried hard on her reading. So I have one more thing I need her to read for me. Okay? No, not that. No, no, no. Come on over here. Okay? So, ladies and gentlemen in the audience, we all have to be quiet, okay? Shh, because Mrs. Melin is going to read something, okay?
Things so that we can make Carlton better, but we could not function without you. So we wanted to say thank you, and here's just a little token of our appreciation, because we know that when you're not here, you like to go out and celebrate and have fun with your friends. So now you can do that on the Carlton PTO.
Well, I hope this is great version.
Oh, God.
Let's see what happens.
I know.
This is all about having someone to lean on. Who's not going to be there anymore. But sometimes, we might still call her. She's a pick up.
Sometimes in our lives, we reach that age when it's time to hit the road. So kiss Betsy goodbye. She knows that there's no school tomorrow. Melin is free. Betsy is gone. She put in her ears. She is moving on. We must stay so long. Retirement's here, and Betsy Melin is gone. If there is a load you have to bear,
or monkey,
that you can't carry, she will not be there. Can come to the office, but she won't pick up. We all weep, cause Betsy Melin is gone. We just might have a problem she's not there to solve. We all weep, cause Betsy Melin is gone. Melin is free. Betsy is gone. She put in her ears. Now she is moving on. We must stay so long. Retirement's here, and Betsy Melin is gone.
Here we go now.
You can call to the office, but she won't pick up. We all weep, cause Betsy Melin is gone. We just might. She's not there to solve. We all weep, cause Betsy Melin is gone.
Don't call her,
cause she won't be there.
Call her,
I know it isn't fair.
How will
we know what's for lunch?
Call her,
or who's riding the bus?
Call her,
what if we need tardy snaps?
Call her,
post-it notes or paper clips? Is recess in or out?
Who
paints the teachers now?
Call her.
It just won't be the same without
her
beautiful voice today.
Call her.
Guess we're out of love.
Call her.
Cause Betsy won't pick up.
Call her.
Miss her very much. Don't call.
Like to share something from their heart about Mrs. Melin? Quickly. Leona.
Mrs. Melin, we are all gonna miss you because you have been in the office for like a long time. And not just that, you have been a really hard worker too.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Miss Melin for all the time she put in here. She helped us in a lot of many ways, but you get tired and she has to leave at some point.
Come on, the kids.
Thank you for working here, Miss Melin. We'll all miss you very much. You did your job in working here. Thank you very much.
Maybe one more? One more? Oh, Ms. Powers wants to say something. No, you had your hand up. Sorry, can't take it back. Say something.
I'm really good. But I just wanted to say thank you, Betsy, and we all want to thank you on behalf of all the staff and everybody. Like, honestly, who would we call? We're in big trouble. Miss Melin, I would like to say something.
All right, Shiloh, what happened? Come on, Shiloh. All right, Shiloh's feeling silent right now. The emotion has overtaken her. Mrs. Melin, did you want to say something to our students, staff, and teachers of Carlton School? Hold on, could you just stay right there for a second?
What's the promise?
For many reasons, but having Carlton here, I'm amazed. Thank Carlton for coming. I'm gonna miss you all. I say anything. I'll miss you all. I love all of you.